What
the hell? What's going on?
Welcome, Mr. CyHi the Prynce. There are only two rules here. Answer the dog's questions and tell the truth. Are you ready to begin?
Yeah, I guess.
Send in the first hound.
What's something people get wrong about rappers from the South? I guess that we're all trap rappers. I guess something I wanted to change, a narrative that I wanted to change, more so in just giving them an understanding of our musical background for real, far as us being pioneers for like TLC and LaFace Records and Outkast and all those guys early on. So I think that's the stigma of Atlanta rappers or South rappers.
How would you like to be remembered?
Well, I would like to be remembered as someone that, you know, did a lot for the game musically, but also emotionally. You know, I think I add a lot to the game far as spiritually and far as just adding all those different aspects in my music. So I think that's what would be special about me just being that real leader and that real testimony for a young, you know, inner city youth.
Release Brutus.
So what you got to say? What you got to say? Okay. How did you start dating your high school teacher?
Wow. Wow.
Wow is right.
Well, I was kicked out of school at the time. At first, it was a mentorship, but then it just started being like, I like my teacher. So once I became of age, you know, I tried to pursue her for real, but she was so much older than me that it'll never work in. But I think it was because me doing music and me being kicked out of school at the same time is kind of how, you know, that came to fruition.
Did your parents approve of this union?
My parents didn't know at the time. My parents didn't know, but it was just something cool for the neighborhood. Everybody knew that, you know, we was those fly guys, and to have, like, you know, somebody of that caliber bringing you Dairy Queen every day was pretty cool.
Send in Fiona.
Let me see what you got, boss. Where were you when you wrote the Soul Paul verse? What do you remember about creating the song? I did the Soul Paul verse. Hold on, these Givenchy's. Don't do me like that. I remember the Soul Paul verse was done in Hawaii, actually. I think it was me, Pusha was there, Rick Ross was there, Kanye West, and a few other people. But I think it came about where everybody was going to the movies. I just got there. So they left and went to the movies, and it was just me and the engineer. I heard the beat, he wanted me to write a hook to it, so I wrote a hook to it, and then I just snuck a verse on it at the end, and, you know, he was playing the record, and I guess my verse came like 7-8 minutes into the song, and Jay-Z and Beyonce was there, and I guess that's when Beyonce told him, you need to sign him, so.
Release Wiz.
What's good? Let me see what you got. Now that your solo album has dropped, when is Cruel Winter coming out? Well, Cruel Winter is really halfway done. It's just us having to come in and refix up a few lines and do a few things, but most part, it's done. I mean, we always have new music. We can always add to it, but I think the biggest thing is just getting everybody in on one accord, getting everybody off tour, and I think once we do that, Cruel Winter will definitely be here.
It's never coming out, is it? Send in the final hound.
Hey, come here. Get this from you. Do you ever feel overshadowed by your famous friends? No, actually, it's pretty cool having famous friends. Never been the jealous type, so I'm not really a jealous guy. My friends are cool. They're very helpful when it comes to my music career. And those guys are pretty successful, so You know, I don't have to be, jealous of them. I'm just inspired by them, I like to say.
We have one more request, CyHi. Freestyle about these puppies.
When I eat, I get full. All my dogs is pit bulls. We from the low, the shit rules. My house is real rural. I got a kennel in the back with a spindle right attached. Partner Kendall is a rat. And they pissing in the back. They was shitting on the side. They know we finna ride. I'm CyHi. Pigeons and planes, we fly. Hey! Ha ha.